Hello bros and welcome to this video on BroFive production, next part of ARK. So corner right here. Wasn't looking around at all, I haven't moved anything or so, but I found out that a thing is happening. Right up there and right now, raptor fighting my aerodactyl, and I'm gonna fly off with Elsa, and I'm gonna grab that raptor and put him in the taming pen. So we have to be fast about this. Damn it! Stop lagging right now. Now I just don't see anything. See? Now he's dead, but also because of that lag. Now I don't see a ship. In there now. No! Stop with that lag! Now she's down there! Alright. This is not fair. The raptor cannot even get up there. I'm not gonna prove it. I'm gonna prove that a raptor can't even get there. I'm in a saddle, but I can take some meat also. See, the raptor have no chance of getting it. It have to jump, and the raptors don't jump. When it get to the edge, it will slide down. Even on this side, it would slide down. They had no chance of getting here. So I think the game has screwed me. The game must have screwed me in this case. What's that? Not the raptor. What the hell are you doing? Oh yeah! Just threw me off the edge! The game is cheating now, that I know. Actually, those two have pretty cool colors. You? It's a reddish one. You? Lemon one. Then I will die, press one. Yeah. let's see, what was it we were supposed to do? Yeah, now I remember. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're standing in my way now. I can't go not get in. Come here. Come here. Come here. Alright, I need a scorpion saddle. You're coming with me. Building materials. But the raptor has no chance of actually getting there, so. And you conflict that whole completely with my plan of getting the sets and relics. Because I'm not gonna risk Elsa going that close. So, right now we have two things we're cutting. Either we can force tame one, get it back, get into that exactly what it was, because that cannot have been happening. But, seriously, I can bring a raptor up here and we can test it. But the raptors will get seriously hurt and I don't want to test it because of that. But they have no chance of getting there. So, the only conclusion is that it's somehow cheated. The game adds shit on it. So I think we're gonna find one and force time it. God, seriously, how the hell would they have gotten there? They can! There are no way to get, for it to get there. How much building material did I have here? Yeah. No? That was a relic. Here, 4 foundation, 5 walls, 1 cupboard. Alright, I need 2 windows. 1 doorway, 1 door, 2 windows. The windows are just for a precaution. I could probably go all the way there with the Vitus. My parasol, I need my parasol. You! I need you to come with me. You decide yourself how you will get over the water, but I won't help you. Before that I would man my thing, everything that goes wrong, you know, I force it. But seriously, yeah, I didn't make a lot of precaution to make sure that nothing could get off there without permission. Man, not my fault for maybe getting poorly. The raining should actually stop everything, even me. That's weird. Actually, give me that hatch and that. Give me the wood. Let's see. Now we need a doorway and a door and then ceiling. Still need one more ceiling though. They're gonna be a gun a pretty good while after this. Oh yeah, and I'm planning to actually need most of... I'm not gonna worry too much about losing my gear right now. And a ladder. Okay, easy to do. Stop that! You're starting to scare me. I can tame one of them easily. You'll feed the berries. How long time will they take though? If I feed major berries, I think it will go pretty quick here. Actually, before we head over there, I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna put the stuff here. Put it again. Put that there and that there. Over here. Drop that. And that. And that. Go over here, and put this and this there, and go outside and tell you to sit! What? Yes, I wanted to say the following. You try to unclaim it. There! Now you're free! Get out of the water. It's gonna take some time to tame it. I don't know why I even would tame it actually. It has no use. Hey! The taming went down! Nope! I don't think so. I'm not doing that. I saw the taming go down. How much do I have? If I have one more gunpowder, I should would have enough. Alright. I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to set down right now, but if we are, we probably will. Everything I need. Oh, come on. Alright, the game is fucking with me. Elsa, can you come down here? I need to talk to you.
Yeah.
How the hell would I get out? Oh yeah. Oh come on! Now you're really messing with me. No. It's a purple beam there right now. Hopefully you just start it because then I actually have time to collect it. I don't have a bed. Well, there's the sun. That actually might be the moon. Alright, we could actually have put more textures into the moon. I'm almost a cucumber. Wait, what? I don't know what that is, but I get it. Take it. I have a little too bad weight limit right now. Let's see, what does it take to make a bed, actually? Because then I don't have to... simple bed, 15 wood, 80 thatch, 30 fiber, 40 hide. Let's see, I have 80 fiber. I have 45, I have a lot of wood, I have a lot of thatch. How much is the hide? Really? Yeah, the hide I don't have. Don't complain. You know why we're here. See where we live. This is the only way to fly. I thought we forgot about the bed. If I had more raptors, I would actually might have tried to YOLO it there with the raptors. But that's a thing for some other time. I mean, seriously, yeah, we don't often find too much raptors. And I want the raptor on me. Carrying enough building material to for a small house. You're gonna be holding all the building materials. I'm gonna take the metal. Good, I say we can export metal this easily. Fiber, wood, and cash. Let's see, where's the bed? Simple bed. That means we are pretty much ready. Actually, one more thing I want. but I'm gonna do a little more pads because I need to have a right number. Let's see how many more do I need. 6. 1, 2. What's now missing? Of course. Now I need 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're definitely not have time to get the relic this episode. Alright, Elsa. Definitely. Yeah. Actually, just pause a little bit. Yeah, that's about right, I think. Yeah. We have. Hey, this. I could just try to leg it down the mountain, but every time I try that, we know what happened. One time I got forced to jump off a cliff by a T-Rex. Next time I got killed by a saber-tooth. Third time! First time I got jumped off a cliff by a T-Rex because of a T-Rex. Second time I got killed by a saber-tooth. Third time I'm not really sure. I don't even know if I've done a third time. Actually, I think I suicided the third time, if I have done the third time. Mountain is the pit stop. I have no idea if I'm gonna even have time to actually put up my base. Because there might be a lot of hostile dinos there, and if it are, we have an extremely low amount of time before they come. What I'm most fearing is probably scorpions. Because a scorpion, that could probably be disastrous. And I don't want to risk to lose Alpha. We'll probably put up the base, then fly away with Elsa, take suicide, and then will be the problem of actually getting the relic later on. There's the cave, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna suppose that is the cave. I don't think they are allowed to put hostile dinos outside the caves, thinking that you actually will have to be able to get into the cave before everything screws up. Not too afraid of the other tables. I don't know if they actually are like that, but they might not attack me. It's a parrot over here, that's a good sign. Play now. We have to watch a little bit. There's a scorpion right over there. I don't like that. That's why I wanted my Aerodactyl. I said Aerodactyl. I can poke my nose. Alright, let's watch around. Let's fly around a little bit. Those are not worrying. Yeah, the tail is over there. It's a little worrying. Actually, let's check the mountainside. Just see how big chance do we actually got to actually leg it down. If we leg it down on that side, straight for the cave, we're absolutely gonna die. We're gonna fall and die. That I'm pretty sure of. On the side of the mountain, doesn't seem to be more than all the Tavis that is dangerous. Unless I try to fight them. Oh, there are Sabertooths further down and Scorpions. I don't know, like. I would have no chance of getting it. I know I can get up the bay, but I don't want to risk losing Elsa. I've already lost her once. Forget I said that. But clearly, what can I do? See, now the scorpion is closer to the cave. I have even less chance now. I know if I just can get up the house, it will be no problem. I don't want to risk losing her. Seriously, her stamina is insane. Seriously, this is still in mid-air. Can you put God mode on dinos? I don't know if this is gonna work, but if I can just figure out if it does, that would actually help me. Yeah, it works. Good. Now we're gonna relocate you. I'm gonna drop you over here. I aim straight upwards for one simple reason. And that is, I don't want it to sting. It's like every dino is incredibly afraid of flying. Because they better get paralyzed. And don't move. Now the Auditavis is down there. I can handle the scorpion now. I know how. Why is this the Sabertooth right below me? Oh, that's expensive. If I could, I would actually fly straight into the cave, but that is impossible, I think. No, I will never be able to land there. I can't risk losing Elsa. She's too beautiful to lose. The two reasons I fly up now. First, I can't get to the game. Second, the stamina just doesn't run off a little bit. I can relocate pretty much everything that is dangerous, but the only cave is I can't. That's the only thing that's stopping me from actually executing this plan. There's a T-Rex down there. Alright, that's a bad idea. I could actually die the T-Rex down there. It would pretty much kill everything. But that would leave me in the end with the conclusion of getting rid of the T-Rex. And that would probably be harder. I got one other idea now though. Something that can kill an Auditavis. That would be me. I can probably kill the Auditavis without a problem. But the risk is of my Auditavis getting killed. And I can't risk that. I could probably just take all the gear, leave her mid-air, and then fly up to get her. That would still leave the conclusion of her getting killed though. Seriously, she can get killed very easily. Actually, here, you ran out of meat. I know you're hungry. Right now there are not too many dangerous ones, but that's still on, fighting something. What is it fighting? I don't know what it's fighting, but it's small. Really small. If I just could fire a rifle or bow up here. I think the best thing we can do is wait for the other tables to go away. That would probably be the easiest conclusion. It killed a fucking... What? I don't believe that. Killed the other tables too. Then I can just relocate you. I think it actually could manage to kill another Tavis. The other Tavis are like running now. Really? Alright, they're going out. Alright, that fucking Sabertooth is too crazy. It's attacking everything. Play now. I think it's enough safe now to actually do it, but I'm still fearing to lose Elsa. But Dave's still there. What is it now? You're fighting a raptor? No, that's not a raptor, that's something else. I can't sit down. Seriously, it's impossible. That's it. It's impossible to sit down there without getting killed. I know I shouldn't do it, but I can't risk it. I had Elsa for... I had to lose Elsa once. It made no sense that I actually lost her, so I got her back. But I can't risk losing her again. I was devastated the first time. Second time was 10 times. I'm going to be encumbered now, I think. No, but close. Alright. Because we can't go down there somewhere by Elsa, I'm going to turn on God mode. Build a house, and then let what happens happen. I'm not going to have God mode in the cave. This relic is the thing I won't use God mode for. See the cave. Right? D-O-D. God. It's gonna be really bad. I'm probably gonna break my armor. Actually, let's see if there are more sloped way down. This way it could work. I just have to get down here somehow. Then, once again, my armor will break. I want my armor when I'm down there. pretty off the door for like the drop fast drop off. Actually, over here seems like a good place. Yeah, I could definitely do this. That was too close. Careful, careful, careful. That was close. Alright, now we also have to try to sneak past the T-Rex without him actually eating us. Wait a second. No, you're kidding me, right? Well, that explains why it's a row down. I've been here before. It's the same T-Rex, I even think. Actually, I could maybe have done this, but it's not over yet. The worst part is still here. I hope I won't get any... Oh crap. Oh! I made it! I think I would not have died by that. We'll probably have gotten hurt though. Alright, time to leg it. No. We're not that far down yet. Alright, Auditav is up ahead. Right. Let's see if we can walk past Auditav without it getting too hostile. I think I'm getting my sword out. Seems to not have taken an interest in me. That's good. Alright, now we're getting to the real dangerous part. I think just below this rock. Yeah, a scorpion. One scorpion won't be too much problem. I could handle that without too much complications. Maybe I even can sneak past it. Okay, we're gonna try to sneak past. I want to use my bow before I get into the cave. But if I cannot conclude with the scorpion, actually we're never gonna have the bow. We are gonna have to repair the bow if we have to do that. Alright. Alright. Hi you! Hi! Bye bye! Just jump straight over it. Let's just get into the first part of the cave. We might be able to set up a camp inside. Alright, it's lagging right now. It's understandable, it's the cave. Of course. Alright, give me what you got. Of course, now a saber-tooth comes to the house. You want something too? Come on! Go away! Here's a bat. Two hits! Huh! Alright. I can relate to that. Alright, let's see if we can set up inside the cave. Actually, we can. Actually, we're gonna keep God mode on for a little while. I'm gonna... Actually, if we do like this... I might have totally destroyed now. But no, never mind that. Yeah, this is happened to screwed up. I think we can put yeah. This is good. Now let's put a window right here. Damn it, now I press the wrong button. And it lags. Alright. Come on. It stopped recording. But until it can start recording again, I think it's gonna be able to just set it up easily. Put up the door and so on. Of course it's lagged again, so it will take a little time before I do that. Hopefully it won't crash. If it crashed, then it's gonna be really bad. The only thing that I actually lag on ARK, they are the caves. The caves are the only thing. I never lag on anything else. Besides if I try to play it off another game, then it lags a hell of a lot. It's something with ARK that is weird. Like, if I start it up directly after I have started up the computer, it doesn't lag at all. It's perfect. I can play it without the single slightest problem. But now it has a major lag. We would end the clip soon. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end the clip here. And by next time we're gonna be in that little cave. We're gonna have that little house. And we're gonna just set it up accordingly. And there... we're gonna start from there next time, try to get the relic. But if this is a cave I'm thinking of, we're gonna need parachutes, a lot of them. But at least that was all I had for this time then, so hit like and subscribe, and see you next time. BroFive!